What's up, gang? Shitlord Gaming here, back at it again, the one, the only, true gaming for the real, real gamer. Today we are covering the most epic topic of the top 10 sexiest women in video games. Number 1, Elise de la Salle from Assassin's Creed Unity. Elise de la Salle is not that red-headed thing, man. She's got the wild, fiery, pokey-less thing going. It's pretty wild. It's pretty sexy. Definitely waifu of the year for 2014. Number 2, Apollyon from For Honor. I've never seen any her face ever, but she is definitely sexy. Like, you just get that vibe off her, you know what I mean? Like, she never takes off that helmet, but if she did, it would low-key probably be pretty sexy. Number 3, Lara Croft from Tomb Raider. I mean, she's got the wild hair, she's got the epic gaming ability to do sidestepping, flips, whips, melees, and the like, with the epic shooting of the double pistols and the bow, and she's an epic gaming survivalist. What's not to love? Number 4, Olivia Pierce from Doom. I don't have to explain shit, this one's obvious. Number 5, Sarah Kerrigan from StarCraft. Not only do we have the epic, sexy StarCraft woman herself, we also have the epic, sexy demon StarCraft woman herself. She can give you that epic soldiering ability followed by rigorous demon sex, and it will be awesome regardless of which you do, and in what order. Number 6, Emma, the physician from Sekiro. There's not much to hate here. She's an epic gaming goddess woman and a physician. She can do you, stab you, and heal you all in one session. There's not much more to say on that, actually, but it's just... It's really, really good. Trust me, I assure you. Number 7. Tali from Mass Effect. Much like Apollo, we've never seen Tali's real face, but, let's be real. Low-key, she's gotta be pretty sexy. Everyone in Mass Effect seems to think so, at least. Number 8, the base standard, simple, Roblox female. She might not have the epic assets, but she does have the epic assets, if you know what I'm talking about. She's got all of the barbucks you could possibly need, and probably even more than that, so she can buy herself an epic car to run you over in. Number 9, Senna from League of Legends. Senna, more like Senda, a lot more of her down my lane so I can have some one-on-one time with her. Am I right, fellas? She's epic, she's steadfast, she's smart, and her gun can revitalize you. She can fuck you, and then bring you right back and do it all over again. That's an epic gaming win right there. Number 10, Peach from Super Mario. We all knew this was coming. Peach is the definitive ideal woman. She's a star athlete, a tactical genius, and she doesn't let getting kidnapped by Bowser get her down. What a positive mindset. Truly an inspiration to little girls everywhere. Alright, that's gonna do it for the entire video. Make sure to leave a like and sub for Shitlord Gaming. The one, the only, true gaming for the real, real gamer. Oh, that's right. I forgot my honorable mention. Hailing from Pikmin 2, Louise Grant.